One of the most infamous defections in the state's sporting history is complete, with former Adelaide Crow Kurt Tippett arriving at his new club. As Alan Murrell reports, the new Sydney Swan described his departure and ensuing salary cap scandal as little challenges.
He walked out on the club that plucked him from obscurity, then was banned for 11 weeks over salary cap cheating. But now, for a reported $900,000 a year, Kurt Tippett is a Sydney Swan and all smiles.
Oh, it's very exciting to be here in Sydney after a long off-season with a few little challenges. It's fantastic to be here.
Crows fans not so chipper.
Don't think the state wants anything more to do with him. He can bugger off to Sydney and get rid of him.
I think he's for himself and not for the team, and it's a team sport.
You're mean and bad. You deserve to go to Sydney.
Tippett quit the Adelaide Football Club in October, nominating Sydney as his destination of choice. But a trade was halted as it was revealed a side deal between the Crows and Tippett had breached the AFL salary cap rules. Two serving club officials, including CEO Stephen Triggs, suspended. So too Tippett.
It's been a challenge for myself and my family, but you know, I'm happy to put that all behind me now. I'm really excited about the future here in Sydney.
The talented Queenslander reflecting positively on his time in Adelaide.
I enjoyed my time in Adelaide. It was a good place. I met some great people. I enjoyed my football there, but, you know, that's in the past now.
Gone, but not forgotten, nor forgiven by his former teammates. Because of his suspension, he won't have to face them during the season unless it's a finals clash.
Yep, there is that potential. That'll be, I guess, just another game for me.
Behind the scenes, the bad blood remains. Alan Murrell, 10 News.